8 games in the NHL this Tuesday, so it's time for Given Props. Let's take a look at some key players to watch. Starting out in Calgary, Blake Coleman's on a 3-game point streak with 4 goals and 7 points in the span. Looking at him to keep that momentum going in this matchup against the Yotes. Next up, we have the Dallas Stars facing off against the Los Angeles Kings. LA on the second leg of a back-to-back, so looking at Dallas in this one, specifically Tyler Seguin to put up some shots. He hasn't hit 3 shots on goal in his past 2 games, but in 4 consecutive games before that, he had at least 3 shots on goal in every single matchup. Wrapping up all of the action, the San Jose Sharks play the Chicago Blackhawks, and the Sharks need some positive momentum after going 1-9 in their past 10. The man to probably bring that will be Tomas Hertl. He leads the Sharks in shots on goal this season with 103. For more content like this, remember to tune into NHL Puckline every Monday through Thursday on the NHL's YouTube channel.